Hi, my name is Zach Gilmore, and I'm product manager here at Genie. In our last video, I want to talk to you about how our improved drive system fits into our overall hybrid performance. A big piece of this performance advantage is the efficiency of this electronic drive system. So there's three major factors to that. Number one is the technology of the drive motors themselves. These are AC induction drive motors, which are far more efficient, energy efficient than a hydraulic drive motor is, and also more efficient than many other types of electric drive motors as well. To augment this efficiency though, we've been able to program our control system to offer even greater energy efficiency. One of the ways we've been able to do that is through torque balancing. So when a machine is trying to turn a corner, each of the four wheels wants to spin at a slightly different rate. What we've been able to do is allow the machine to control the wheels so that they can spin at the rate they want versus fighting each other when you're going around a corner, which would simply be wasting energy. Another way we've been able to improve energy efficiency is through regenerative braking. So when a machine is traveling down a slope and needs to come to a stop, the energy used to stop that machine can be recaptured by the battery system and used later. All of these advantages are part of the way that the machine is allowed to work a full shift on just a single charge. So really, the quiet and efficient operation of an electric drive system is what allows the versatility of the true indoor-outdoor operation of a hybrid machine with really no performance compromises. I'm Zach Gilmore with Genie. Thank you for watching.